heals the sick, and he heals the lame. Says you can do it too, in Jesus' name.
Well, God, we pray never the same again.
And it touched
okay.
Never the same again.
Plus jamais.
Okay, just help him stand up.
Donc on va aider à se lever.
It's normally very painful to walk, wouldn't it?
Parce que normalement c'est très douloureux pour marcher.
He cannot walk. Okay, just take a few steps.
Juste essayer quelques pas.
A few steps. How's that feeling?
Comment vous êtes?
No pain?
Est-ce qu'il y a de la douleur? Okay. So, est-ce qu'il y a de la douleur?
No.
No pain, but it's like all the left side is dead.
Jesus, more.
Plus Jésus. Plus Jésus.
Left side alive.
Que ce côté gauche.
Tell the people he normally had a lot of pain, and even to do this was very painful. All the pain's gone.
Normalement, il est en grande douleur, et même faire ça provoque de grandes douleurs normalement. Et là, il n'y a pas de douleur. Mais vous vous sentez fortifié au fur et à mesure? Okay. I feel strengthened, and it's a long time I would have been seated already because usually I can't stand like that because of the pain.
Okay, share it to the people.
Donc il est en train de dire que
on pose la bouche. Oh, what's the thing of wife over here? Could he do this before?
Est-ce qu'il pouvait faire ça avant? Sans douleur, est-ce qu'il pouvait faire ça?
He couldn't do this before.
Non, il ne pouvait pas faire cela. Depuis 4 ans, il
pouvait. Give the Lord a hand, everybody. How long did it take you to walk this far? Four years. And it's not pain. Good, isn't it? Ask him how he's feeling. Four years. Come give a Lord a hand, everybody. More. This is a miracle.
That's
English. Just come over here. Now, your husband couldn't walk for 4 years.
Yes, it's right.
And doctors said they couldn't help him.
No, they couldn't. They didn't find the name of the sickness.
It's a mystery illness.
Yes, it's
it affects his nervous system.
Yes.
And it's like semi-paralyzed one side of his body.
Yes.
And he had terrible pain.
Yes, terrible.
And the pain, how strong was the pain?
How strong was
it? Yes, how bad? 8 out of 10.
Too bad. A lot of drugs. He has to hit a lot.
And look, stand back. He's standing on his own, no pain.
He couldn't do that.
And now, give him a big hug. Come on, give him a lot of big hugs. Come on.
We tried so many.
Il pleure things. Parce qu'il n'arrive pas à y croire lui.
So many. We tried to find so many.
On a essayé tellement de choses.
He cannot find his words.
His emotions.
Il a pas de mots, il a pas de paroles.
See, this is what Jesus does. Now, the wheelchair, crippled, he couldn't help, terrible pain, a crippled nervous disease, doctors couldn't work, and now he's healed. He's walking up and down. Could he stand like this before?
Est-ce qu'il pouvait se tenir debout comme ça?
He couldn't even do that.
Il pouvait même pas faire ça.
You are doing a lot of big hands.